He's C.C. Capwell, isn't he?
Bel 020-6244-358 voor de Cyprus vakantiebrochure.
Van het ene moment op het andere kunt u zich een heel ander mens voelen. Creatief bungalowvakanties. Keuze en variatie volop in 30 vakantieparken in Nederland en België. Korte of lange creatief bungalowvakanties boekt u rechtstreeks op 060034.
Creatief vakanties.
Creatief bungalowvakanties. Daar word je een heel ander mens van.
Het mysterie van de ziekenhuispatiënt die overleed.
Jackson Cabot died from an infection he probably picked up in the operating room.
That's the way it looks.
En de chirurg die onder verdenking stond.
But what if she brought the infection in deliberately? What you're suggesting is murder.
Dad, I'm a homicide cop.
Are you suggesting that?
Rachel, I'm not suggesting anything.
But you are investigating me.
Deze dokter is zelf een spoedgeval. Dick Van Dyke. Het mysterie Twist of the Knife. Zaterdag, 10 voor 10, RTL 4.
Creatief vakantieparken. Bel voor een gratis brochure 060034.
Bel 020-6244-358 voor de Cyprus vakantiebrochure.
Spy, you know that. What are you trying to find out from me? Who put you up to this?
I told you I'm not spying. I'm interested in you.
Oh, you're interested in me, huh? Interested in what? Where I go when I leave the house?
No. Just in you.
Well, I'm interested in you, too. You already know that. So that's something we share in common. What do you think we should do about it?
You don't have to do anything about it.
Well, that doesn't make sense, Beth. It seems to follow that if you are really interested in somebody, you want to know everything there is to know about them.
Don't touch me.
Right. Why don't we drop the act, honey, and get to talking? Well, come on, what is it? I don't want to have to hurt you.
What are you going to do? Just beat me up or just take me where I want you to or not?
Sit down. You are not leaving this room until you tell me what you and your sister are up to.
Toulouse?
Yeah.
They're all gone. Where could Hollis have taken the baby?
Well, she could have taken her anywhere. It's nothing to worry about, necessarily.
What if she's found out about us? What if she's found out that we're looking for her ring? She was asking a lot of suspicious questions. What if she's run off with Audrey?
Was there any sign in her room that she left in a hurry?
Hollis is too smart. She wouldn't have left a trail or any clues. Maybe the doctor who removed the birthmark warned her.
No. I put the fear of God in that guy. Let's not panic. You know, if you weren't here, if Hollis had to do anything, she would have had to take the baby with her. So let's just hit the streets and see if we can intercept Rick before she shows up.
Would you like some more pepper chicken? Would you like some more ginger rice?
No, no more. Too full. Rupert has done it.